What's up? I'm Leyna Bloom, and we are in Brooklyn at the moment, and we're about to do some content. We got some amazing people here, a great team, and it's all about being beautiful in the city, and you can follow me this way. Let's go.
With the beautiful Leyna Bloom here sitting in the makeup chair. How you feeling?
I feel good.
Great.
How you feel?
I feel wonderful.
Good.
What's it feel like to have people all over you just making sure you look sexy?
I mean, I feel like there's this good energy. First and foremost, it's great energy. It's a great team, like I mentioned earlier, and that's what it's about when you're creating magic.
So can you explain this look that you're going for right now?
Right now, we are doing something very clean and simple. As you can see, there's a part, back, shunk, polished, just look up. And we have right now Hector, who is definitely prepping me for the moment. And we just want to go for something very clean and simple, but still sexy and demure.
How many looks are you doing today?
Honestly, when you go on set, you never know. You just show up, you have wardrobe, you have a team, and you might get an idea, it might change the whole pace of what you're doing, and that's where the magic comes in and out. And you just
and
keep going
improv.
With it. Yeah, you improv, you know.
So it's gonna be super sexy or?
Hey, I feel like when you're working as a model, you gotta be a chameleon. Whatever I do, I just want it to be very plastic and very sexy but tasteful.
So who is Leyna Bloom for the people who don't know at home?
Leyna Bloom is full of laughs. She's full of sunshine. She's full of positive energy. You know, I believe in self-love, so I promote that. Educating myself on what's going on in the world and promoting that through my social media and through just word of mouth. And truly trying to like give back in any way I can. And I'm a firm believer of what you put out in the world, you'll get back. So that's what I'm doing. And always doing and always promoting. What does beauty mean to me? That word is always changing. I mean, I'm a firm believer of, and I talk about this a lot in previous of my interviews, I think beauty and love all boils down to like freedom. You know, every person and every element of life, you pick and choose moments to define you. And you know, the essence of that is really where the beauty is at.
Process whereby you become comfortable knowing what angles, what moves, where to put your hand.
Learning my ligaments, learning how structures and you know everything looks. We have these amazing arms, we have these amazing fingers, and we have these amazing bone structure. So all those elements come into play when capturing an amazing photo.
So what are your strengths when it comes to modeling?
The most important strength is from within. It's a full body experience inside and outside to just like really like clear your mind and get to a space of just like channeling something. Right.
What artists do you normally listen to when you're on set?
I love Rihanna. I think that she really possesses the sensuality and the femininity, the exotica of the feminine wilds of a woman.
What models would you say have been your inspiration?
My favorite is Yasmin Zahari. I love Sydney Comfort, who I just actually met this fashion week. I'm a big fan of Naomi Campbell. I met her this fashion week also. I love Iman. I love Alenka Wek.
So what's next for Leyna?
I'm all about taking in every moment I have to do what I want to do and just like celebrate that moment and make sure I'm doing it with people that also celebrate it and really just live in the moment. So many accomplishments I want to make and so many people I want to inspire, but right now I am just working and living and breathing and dreaming.
Behind the scenes with Leyna Bloom. I'm Charlie.
I'm Gifted.
This is Cozy Questions.
Oh, thank you guys so much. I'm so happy we can do this together after so much time. Thinking about it, talking about it, making it happen.
Put it in
there. Thank you for everyone that came out and really just like put their stamp on my face and my heart and my hair.